today. Today's my day off. I do believe it's Thursday. I'm in the beautiful, spacious scenery. I got my yarn. I'll take you along with me. I haven't vlogged in a couple days. Had a little bit of a situation going on when I went to therapy today. And I bet you all know what the therapist told me. You need to pray about it. He's not much of a spiritualist. He's into energy healing, which I am too. But he suggested praying, meditation will help with my RA, will help with the problems I'm having. So I decided to come here. Let me show you the beautiful waterfall. It's amazing. Right? We're in the beautiful city of Temecula. Where my poncho is another little waterfall. I don't know if there's fish in here. Oh my gosh, it's so relaxing. I don't know if I can have a camera on while I'm in here. Oh, coffee. Casino. My favorite casino in the whole wide world. Oh, I'm alone. This machine grabbed my eye. It's talking to me. So I said, let's play. Let's see, we'll bet 50 cents. Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. Oh, I won! Big Daddy. I won 50 cents. Spin again. Oh, I won again. 5 cents. I won. Yeah, I won! I'm gonna do that ripple ridge beanie with the jeans. Color is classic. It's beautiful blue. They really need to put a pull here. I think I'm gonna have yarn left. Oh! No. About this yarn, it's kind of from Cozy Cottage. Hi! I spoke so highly of it. But now that I'm using it, I don't know if this is just a bad batch. Okay, I'll get back to you. I have this much done. It seems awfully holy, but it's not. Of a little piece of the fin. Did I mention it's all you can eat at Pachanga and Temecula? Man, oh man, oh man. It is so, so sweet. So sweet. Here's the tail.
Let's go get in this line with the lobsters.
Well, we're in line for lobster. Look at their desserts. Dessert table, shall we? Those are delicious. Sugar freeze, sugar free cookies. And they have what it is up on top. That's my favorite, pistachio. Oh, creme brulee, that's my favorite. Bananas Foster. Bananas Foster over there. Yum. Free ice cream. This is my third plate. Seafood tostada, lobster rice, Cajun crawfish, some beans, barbecue beans, ribs, sweet potato, seafood pasta, and some clams. My bucket's empty. I just killed two lobsters. Whew. My tummy's getting full. I'm having a situation. I want to eat some more of my third plate. But I want room for dessert too. So, I'm trying to shovel small pieces in my mouth. See the baby crawfish? What to do? What to do. Okay, this is apparently cucumber water. Let's see. Oh, smell it, cucumber. Smell it. Good time. Let's see. Ooh, that almost threw up. like, oh, Lord of mercy. We are headed to the bathroom. We need a break. I'm sure y'all know I ate too much. There's some of the machines. I ate too much, so I'm gonna mix a broom and floss my teeth and come back and get the sides. I don't think I'm gonna get another lobster. I've already had two, and then I had that third plate, so I know what I want. I think I might be done. I think we're at the end of the line. I'm waiting for some coffee. I'm gonna eat this meal. Oh no! Oh no! Work with me. There we go. I got one spoon left that's clean. I really don't think I can do another lobster, although I'd love to. I put some marshmallows inside my pistachio mousse. It's so good. This is the best. You want some? Here. I didn't even get my hot crab legs. I just wanted that lobster. The lobster was my goal. Man, that's good. This would be my fourth? Fifth? I don't know. Oh my God, and my cream up. And my sugar. Thank you. My coffee. This type of coffee. You need to add at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Because it just don't taste right. There's two. Here's both. And I think I'll do one sweet and low. You know, I'm trying to wash my figure. You know how I do. Put some cream up. Enjoy your time with me today. This is how I do it at a buffet. What time is it? Only been here an hour and 10 minutes. Okay, pretty fast. I normally take 2 to 3 hours. Come here to enjoy myself and eat my food. Not be bothered. I'm not on Facebook. I'm not on YouTube. I'm not on Instagram. I'm here to eat. And obviously, I'm here by myself. Here's my yarn. People wonder, who's she talking to? My folks on YouTube. I'm down to the wire. Creme brulee, I can only do so much because it's dairy. On my paper, I said it's my birthday. We're supposed to do a little birthday cheer. The guy grabbed it and threw it away.
He doesn't know what I'm talking about. It's okay. We already packed two lobsters. Oh, I can't eat no more. Is it custard? Lemon meringue pie. This is all I eat. That's too sour. Ooh. Yeah, that's sour. I didn't like the tiramisu. I'm thinking of going back and getting some little riblets with my coffee. I'll let you know. I gave it. I got one rib, barbecue pork bun. Oh. That's about all the pork I can eat. And then some barbecue beans. This is bread. And my coffee. Did I mention I love to eat? Thanks to sleeping and crochet, I love eating. A good meal is as good as good sex. Uh-huh. Right now I want a good meal.